Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this third installment of the Lugano organ series of Piccolo Spoleto. My name is Nicholas Kordokas, and I'm the director of music here at Grace Church Cathedral. And on behalf of Grace, the Lugano committee, and by extension, the Office of Cultural Affairs for the City of Charleston, we warmly welcome you here this morning. First things first, restrooms, if you need them, are outside the main doors, and if you take a left and go into the building over to this side, you will be able to find restrooms there. These concerts happen thanks to your donations, so if you feel so moved, at the end of the concert, there will be baskets that will be able to take your soft donations of cash or check made out to the City of Charleston. And you can also see on the back of your program cover, this QR code will also direct you to a donation page for credit card if you wish to donate that way. Please join us for tomorrow's concert, which happens at the same time, but different place, the Cathedral of St. Luke and St. Paul, upcoming street. Parking is available in the lot across the street from the church. But do note that Cumming Street is a one-way street, so you have to be in the left lane to pull into the parking lot at St. Luke and St. Paul. It does say that there is paid parking, but the parking will be free tomorrow for the concert, so do take advantage of that opportunity. Today's concert is by Patrick Pope, the musician at Church of the Holy Comforter in Charlotte, and we have a lovely feast of English cathedral music by Harris, Bridge, Brewer, among American composers as well, actually Carolina composers of Senderetsky and Bates, and we're so glad that he is here with us. But before we welcome him, as a courtesy to the performer and to all attendees, please double check and triple check and quadruple check that your cell phone is silenced. Without further ado, please join me in welcoming Dr. Patrick Pope.